Would you like to meet the Conservative candidate tonight?
I would piss on him if he was on fire.